So our next question is, in yeast cell, pyruvic acid is converted into CO2 and ethanol by the activity of. So the option is, the first one is alcohol dehydrogenase, and the second one is pyruvic decarboxylase, and the third one is aldolase, and the fourth one is first and second. So the option is first and second.